Hello everyone, this is Roland from East Coast Gaming, and I'm here with you with another episode of The Last of Us. The last episode, we went through the town hall, we watched Tess get killed, and now we are trying to find Joel's buddy up in a town somewhere, and we're right smack dab in the middle of two clickers. One is in a shed right there, and the other is just chilling there, doing whatever, I don't know. And I have a strong feeling that the moment I open that door, that clicker is going to be right up my asshole. And I'm not really into that tonight. So, we gotta get Ellie out of our way and slowly make our way up and back out. Alright. I don't know why I held the listen button the entire time, but yeah, I guess it doesn't hurt to be safe. Okay. Come on, let's get down here this way since they can't hear us. Yes, please, Ellie, don't even bother having a modicum of... I need a full shiv.
And... Alright.
Probably should have saved that shiv for... Oh shit. Rifle ammunition. Fucking just about a little bit of everything in here. Shit. I guess that was worth the shiv. And look, I can make another. So, at least we got one shiv in case we gotta kill a clicker. What about this gate here? It looks like it's barred.
It's jammed from the other side.
Mm-hmm. Here, boost me up.
What?
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
Well, fine. Yes, let's do it.
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Please, just open it.
Easy, easy.
I'm not okay. Getting all the way this far just to lose your stupid ass.
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you.
And look, it's a half-decent bar that we could have used if we didn't have the upgraded pipe. Now, if I remember correctly from my last playthrough of this,
so let's say we get a card from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
From my last playthrough, as I was saying, I remember this place was pretty well booby-trapped. So I'm just gonna sit here and... One, look for clickers or anything else, but two, also... Try to pick up anything that could be useful. This area here looks... clear. Why is that potted?
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Fairies creep you out, but gnomes are okay.
All right,
shit, I remember this spot. This is full of clickers. Well, I guess a potted plant counts as supplement. Whatever. Here. Grab a gnome, Ellie. Because you like him so much. Creepy. Yes, please grab all the things. Fuck out of here. So, have a strong feeling there's shit around here. And yes, I know I've been pretty much sneaking the entire time, but don't want to sit here and just start walking normally, then all of a sudden there's like 8 fucking clickers right up my ass just because I took a step a little too loudly in one particular spot. So, I am gonna be the safe person. Even if it just takes a little bit longer to get somewhere. Alright. This place looks clean. Well, clear, anyway. Clean, probably not a good term. Yes, it's an arcade machine. What about it? Oh, that's right. You've never seen them before, have you? Well, they're dying out in our time here, too, so...
Would you play this before?
Probably are kids.
No.
Here that nowadays have never
played an arcade machine. Apparently,
before.
There's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
Colorful.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
No. The turning. I thought that was a poster on the wall in the daughter's room. Joel having repressed memories of his daughter for obvious reasons. So, looked like a chainsaw to me for a moment. I know there's booby traps around here. Oh. We need these. Yeah. Come on. Oh. That door is inaccessible. So is that one. Ellie's like, why is this idiot walking normally? I probably should stop. Alright, whatever.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Anywhere.
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, be hard. Just... leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Leaving your shit behind is easier than you think, kid. See that wire right there? That's why I was trying to be all cautious. There's a booby trap right there. Everyone's like, oh, Roland's going too slow. Why is he going so slow? That's why.
Whoa. Look at this place.
Yep. These are what you call CDs and records. Records were still behind my times. I was just a... I don't know. The CDs were still a pretty normal thing before I lived, so. Anyway. We've got a ton of parts. We really should upgrade something when we can.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
Well, don't worry. 5 or 10 years from now, maybe things will go back to normal since you're a carrier and shit. And kids will be back to pirating their favorite music off of places soon enough. Alright, well, there's a booby trap right up here. We're gonna get that.
Jesus!
Thank you!
What the hell was that?
That was a clicker hitting a booby trap.
Could be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid?
That's putting it lightly.
Hey, you may be paranoid, but that shit just saved our life.
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
I don't remember. No, that's just hearing things. So we gotta keep our eyes open. The listen shit won't help us find booby traps any quicker. But what we can do.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
You can't disarm them? Okay. Can grab the arrows.
Jeez. Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
So. Ellie, I swear to God, if you fucking walk into that, I'm quitting this game. I would've, though. If that idiot AI would've just walked right into that booby trap after being told to duck down, that would've been it. I'm sorry. I would've put this fucking controller down and ended it right there. Well, can't get over there, so we're gonna try to. What? Hey, a firefly insignia, great. A lot of good that does us. There are. Gotta be a way we can get through that. Ellie, oh, there you are. Don't fucking get lost, you stupid shit. We gotta stick together and move. You also gotta be careful. I'm afraid of fucking sitting here and running around. Know for a fact, I'm gonna, like I said, take a wrong step while not crouched, and boom, everybody's. All the fucking clickers are up our assholes because we weren't slow. Quiet. What? Need combinations. Oh. That's right, there's safes all over the game. And if you pick up the right document, you're actually able to open them and grab the shit in the safe. But I guess I must have missed that piece of paper. Even though I've been trying to be pretty good about searching things as thoroughly as possible without making this playthrough incredibly long. Ah. Nope, to Bob. 5, 17, 21. See? Told ya. You gotta get a piece of paper and it's gonna call high. Here's the combination to the site. I don't remember what's inside of it. Probably more crap for crafting. But, hey. 50 parts and a box of rifle ammo that I don't need. I feel horrible wasting all this fucking ammunition that I can't pick up. It's stupid. You can't be like, hey, Ellie, pick up this fucking ammunition. We need it. And she'll be like, okay, Joe. Well. Come on. I think I was going the wrong way the entire time. Yep. I feel pretty stupid. Alright. You will be shot on sight. I guess I will. Okay. Oh. Hey! A bow!
Let me use that.
Perfect.
I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Perfect, the bow is better. It's silent, and it can kill shit. It's perfect.
It's all clear, come on up.
Especially, all
right. Especially for the wandering clicker.
Shit.
Joel, just be careful. I'm putting you on the edge because I know you won't be an idiot and jump. And we need a way to get across. There wasn't a plank. Okay. There's no way we're jumping across that. Wait. Oh, that's okay. Yeah. We've gotta... No! You can't slide down? Fine. Whatever. Yeah. Come on.
Use this.
Yeah. Uh-huh. No, you prick! No! Come on. The controls in this game are good. Don't be a prick. Come on. That's it, Ellie. Yep. Just chill there while Uncle Joel sits here and fixes it. Come on. Now be careful and be quiet because we don't know that there's a clicker right fucking in front of us. This is why we be
Let's
quiet.
Give this baby a whirl.
Oh. There we go! Oh, alright. Probably can't reuse
now, listen,
the arrows, can we?
Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
Yeah.
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
Well, I mean, given the situation with what the state the world's in, and probably the fact that he was probably an eccentric before this all happened. His fears being actually quantified and becoming real didn't probably help him, and I'm sitting here trying to look for shit and I didn't fucking pay attention, so I could have just put myself into a nest of clickers and didn't realize. Come on, Ellie, there's a trap here. Be careful. We don't know what's around any of the corners here. Alright. All quiet, it seems.
Yeah. Look at this.
Look at what? What am I looking at, Ellie?
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Yeah, let's go into this house. We do kind of still need some supplies, and you never know. Could find some arrows or some shit. And it seems clear. So... we're full of everything. Hold on, let's see what we can make. Let's make another shiv. Make some first aid. Can we make another Molotov? Yes, we can! And we'll grab what we can grab here now. Because I was smart. Alright. What the fuck are you doing, Ellie? Sitting there fucking filing your nails while I'm sitting here trying to... Fuck! I didn't even hear that move! God damn!
Oh my god, jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me!
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Like, it didn't fucking scare me. I heard a fucking scream, and I didn't know where it came from, so I'm like... I actually looked outside my window, like my actual window for a second, because I thought shit was going down, but... it was in the fucking game. That's some crazy shit, though. I would have hold on to what supplements we have right now, because we're okay with health. We don't need a health upgrade right this second.
Let's get the hell out of here.
We're getting kind of close to our destination, so... let's just get moving, please. Can't go through that way.
All right, stand back.
All right.
That fucking sucked. Like, it was locked onto it when I wasn't aiming. And then all of a sudden it was like, oh. Fuck yeah. There we go.
Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
There's something on the ground. Ammunition.
See that? Get back.
I didn't see anything, actually. Oh, I see. There's something else here.
Come on.
Alright. Into this office, close. It looks like. Ammunition that we don't need. Ellie, can you please, like,
Ellie, come on.
Your backpack? Is it just for show? Okay. I remember this part.
I got you.
Oh, fuck.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
This was actually one of the really cool parts. Yeah, it's a trap from Bill.
There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
I remember what happened here. This was shown at the E3 presentation of this, and it was really cool. Come on, Ellie, you gotta get quicker here.
Joel!
Cause there's shit coming.
Shit, here they come. Just hand me the rope!
What other game do you know allows you to sit here and do upside down shooting? Come on! Go! Get off me, you prick! Go! No! 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 Listen to Roland and be a good zombie and die. That clicker got too close to my comfort.
You alright?
Yeah!
Come on, you can do it.
Hurry up, Ellie. My brain is swelling.
Come on!
Hurry, they're getting
What the hell? Just about lost Ellie at that moment. We almost lost her again. One. Thank you. You can reload. Thank you. Get off me, you motherfucker! Get off me! That's right.
Get off your ass on you.
Thank you, Bill. Oh shit. We gotta run. Go.
Come on, Ellie.
Come on.
Come on.
You guys behind us.
Come on.
Get off me. Get off.
Don't slow down.
That hurt.
Bill, they're coming to the door!
I fucking knew it. Take them out!
Ellie, stay back! Stay back!
Die! What the fuck? He was there and it disappeared. Come on.
Alright. Come on, we're almost there. Follow.
Oh shit.
God damn it, they're coming over.
Come on! We're getting through! Keep going this way, through the truck!
Come on, Ellie, hurry the fuck up, go! God damn it!
It's open! Come on!
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you, Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Bill. Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around.
All right.
And get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just
damn,
Bill.
Any bites?
No.
Yeah.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it! I'm clean.
If I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop!
God
bitch.
Damn it!
You done?
Damn it!
Am
now,
I?
We were told you not to do anything.
You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I have one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yes,
you owe
me some
favors, motherfucker, and I'm rolling.
Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that
stuff. Why not?
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
Yeah.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't.
I'd rather not.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want.
Well, that's all the time I have for this episode. I want to thank you for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed what you saw. Please leave any constructive criticism in the comments below. If you have any suggestions as to what you'd like me to play, I can play just about any game. It's fine. Please don't hesitate to suggest one. Please subscribe. It would really help the channel grow. It would help the community as well that I'm trying to build. Really, it would really just help overall. I appreciate you taking the time to watch this video. My name has been Roland. See you next time.